And we are counting down to the biggest sporting extravaganza, the Summer Olympics 2024. This event will see over 10,000 athletes who will be competing for glory in over 300 venues. Now, India is sending a 117 strong team, including the likes of champion golden boy Neeraj Chopra, who will try to do what no other Indian athlete has done before, win successive Olympic gold medals. Among the other medal hopefuls is badminton star PV Sindhu, table tennis sensation Manika Batra, and weightlifter Mirabai Chand. India is also sending its biggest shooting contingent this time, with many world record holders in the team. Can India surpass its tally of 7 medals from Tokyo Olympics this time around? The Paris event starts from the 26th of July to the 11th of August. We have Rika, my colleague, joining us from Paris. Rika, tell us, give us a sense of what the opening ceremony could look like, and tell us what is the sentiment on ground there, and what kind of enthusiasm do you see around you?
Well, the enthusiasm or the josh is really, really high in Paris, despite the early morning news of arson on the train lines, which disrupted train traffic, inbound train traffic to Paris massively. It also impacted lives of around 800,000 people who were traveling by the trains early this morning. There was news that railway tracks have been burned and massive disruptions. So a lot of fans who were expected to travel from outside the country, particularly on the UK, on the London-Paris network, Eurostar, they will not be able to come in because the traffic there has been stalled. The National Rail Authorities have said that they will take time to put things back in shape, but that has not dampened the spirit of the opening ceremony. We know that for the first time, the opening ceremony of the Olympic Games have been taken outside. It'll be on the Seine River. There will be flotillas on which you will see around 7,500 athletes. So far as the Indian contingent is concerned, it'll be represented by a strong figure of 78 athletes, some of them being Sharath Kamal and PV Sindhu, who's gunning for her third medal at the Olympic Games. And if she's able to do it, she will become the most successful woman badminton player. Apart from that, we will see the likes of Lavlina Borgohai. We will see a lot of members of the shooting team, even though a large chunk of them are in Chateauroux, where the events begin tomorrow. We will see some of the hockey players, badminton players. We will see Anish Bhanwala, who is one of the star shooters of the team. We will see golfers and equestrian team members. Of course, the huge contingent is led by chef de mission Gagan Narang, who's been a medalist at the London Summer Games in 2012. That was the last time that an Olympic Games was held in Europe. So it returns to Paris after some time. In fact, Olympic Games returns to France after 100 years. Last time it was held here in 1924. Paris really wants to make it special. And the opening ceremony, they are promising to be even more spectacular than London, where the Queen made an appearance with James Bond, in fact. But we will have to wait and see what kind of spectacle is there, is going to be there. A large part of the ceremony has been kept secret, but we do know that there will be about 3,000 performers performing on the Seine rivers. And the likes of Celine Dion and Lady Gaga have been seen in Paris. And there are speculations that they might be performing at the opening as well.
Right. Rika, Neeraj Chopra, it's a completely different experience for him as compared to what we saw in Tokyo, because this time he'll also be entering as the defending champion. How exciting is this for India? And also tell us about the people that we need to look forward to.
Vasudha, you know, for Neeraj, it is a big moment defending the Olympic medal. Not many times do we see an Indian go into the Olympic Games as a defending champion. Of course, Abhinav Bindra went to Rio as the defending champion. So, you know, there are experiences that Neeraj Chopra can dig into. Of course, Abhinav will be around as well, getting the Olympic order. But It is really going to be a big moment for him. He's going to face some stiff competition in the field. There are five returning medalists. Apart from Neeraj, we will have PV Sindhu, we'll have Lavlina Borgohai, the hockey team, and Mirabai Chanu as well. All, eyes will be on them because lots of fans here will be expecting them to replicate their efforts, their Tokyo efforts. It is not going to be easy. Olympics is the ultimate test of your ability. Olympics is the ultimate test of the athlete being stronger, faster, and higher. 4 years down the line, it's not easy to predict whether they will be able to replicate their performances. Having said that, I would say nothing is impossible. They are in the peak of their performance, and they will give it all to get another medal. There's a lot of talk around the magic figure of 10. Last Olympics in Tokyo was India's most successful outing with 7 medals. And P.T. Usha, who's the head of the Indian Olympic Association, has been saying that this time we will perhaps breach the magic figure of 10. So let's wait and see if that happens here.